So there's our telephone pole with our wire running all the way to our house in the middle of the bush. So today, the power company is supposed to come after 2 months this has been ready to be plugged in. And finally, after 2 months of waiting, we'll hopefully get it plugged in today. They said they were coming. So, right now we're just building in exterior walls and upstairs for the bedrooms and stuff. I was able to get a couple more sheets of plywood to extend the bedrooms to make the girls' rooms a little bit bigger than 4 feet wide. So now their bedrooms are gonna be 7 feet wide by 14 and a half feet long. So it's a little bit bigger. They really need their own space. So yeah, we're cracking on with this place and trying to get in here, move in here as soon as possible. So the only thing that's left is we need to get water. The well situation did not work out at all. Getting a well drilled and digging is kind of out of the question at this point. So we found a place that sells broken rain tanks. 10,000 liter goes for about 3,000 pa'anga. So, but the broken ones we can get for 1,000 or a little less. So we're gonna try to grab a couple of the broken ones and try to fix them. So that way we can have some water tanks set up. And the rest of the money, if we have the money, the rest of the money can go for roofing iron for the roof and guttering. That's the only thing that's stopping us from moving out here. Somebody let me use their generator, which is great. I got my lychee tree right here. That's gonna hold up my loft to my bedroom. There, we got some exterior walls up. There you go. So today, we are gonna side the outside here. I've got my skirting on and my sill, so now we're just gonna put the siding on. But we got most of all of our exterior walls up. Actually, we have them all up. And then we got up me and Ashley's bedroom loft here with these big beams. These beams are from an old copra mill that the Germans had built when they came here in the 1930s. So those are really old. We're gonna try to get this tree and use the pulley and get it up there.
Lift it up.
Come on, you can lock out.
Yeah, together.
Pick up the
to bring up.
So we tried to lift that tree to the second floor. It's too heavy. We need more people. It's hard. It's very heavy. It's just awkward because of all the different branches. So, till next time.
How you feel about this house? What do you think about that? Is it building slow or going fast?
I think it's slow enough.
Oh, so okay, no, it's not that. Okay, fine.
It's slow enough.
Oh, but how you feel like this boy right here looking at us going in a car? Oh, nice making the drive. Yeah. They making the road more
wider.
And they gain lower. Okay, Indy, how you feel getting to go slow now?
Fine.
Okay, don't answer that, sorry. How you move? How your life? Okay, don't ask that, fine. Okay, Ashley, how you think about you happy or you sad driving in a car? Okay, don't ask that, you sad. We gotta get
so
it.
So the chicken jumped into the pot that you cook in.
That makes sense.
So I think the chicken wants to be eaten.
Oh, that makes sense. Do we eat the chicken? Okay, hey camera, can you talk about me? Indy, how you feel happy or sad? Okay, don't answer that, sorry. Indy is so sad now. Everyone is gone.
Okay, Indy.
Oh, don't answer that, sorry. Indy doesn't talk. Look at that fat chicken, you see it?
Mm-hmm.
He's so fat! Penis!
Can we try this here?